Okay, so today I'm doing a fresh summer tutorial, and I'm using Everfresh Concealer, which kind of goes with the name of this title. And I'm going to apply it everywhere I normally would, but I'm going to concentrate a lot under my eyes because I really want to brighten them up. So I'm just going to use my fingers to kind of rub it in. And I'm not going to go full out with concealer and foundation and powder and all that because I don't want it to melt off my face during the summer, so I just want to kind of keep it light. Just rub it in, really focus under your eyes. I'm only putting it where I really need it. And next I'm using this bronzer that I got from Coastal Scents, and it's in the tone medium, but I'm just gonna lightly apply it all over my face to give myself a little more tan kind of glow and blend it down into my neck. And I'm gonna apply a little bit heavier onto my cheeks just to kind of contour my face more. So now I'm going to get a little closer on my eyes so you guys can see, and I'm using Milani Liqui Eye. You could really use any color in this brand. I really like it, and I'm not applying it to my waterline, just to my lower lash line. And this stuff stays on pretty good in the water even though it's not waterproof. And next I'm using Coastal Scents 88 Warm Palette, and I'm just going to take kind of a nude color, which is the one my second finger was on. And I'm just going to apply it with the eyeshadow brush and kind of tap it off and apply it all over my eyelid. I want this to be kind of a quick look, so I'm not going to use too many eyeshadows and all that, but it's still cute and very simple. Yes, I still have a cold, so you may occasionally see me cough. Next, I'm taking a contour brush and taking a kind of medium brown color. And I'm just going to put it in my crease in the outer corner and just kind of blend it in towards the middle some. So I'm just continuing with the same eye and just going to go on to the next eye. And this is really simple. As you can see, it didn't take me long at all, but it still looks like I spent a lot of time on my makeup. So now what I'm going to do is take my eyeshadow brush with, and it still had a little bit of the old eyeshadow on it, and I'm just kind of blending it all together. Next, I'm taking my eyelash curler, curling my eyelashes. And here, if you curl your eyelashes good enough and you have long lashes, you don't even really need mascara. But I don't care for my eyelashes too much, so I'm using CoverGirl Lash Blast, and I'm just going to add a little bit of waterproof mascara on because I need that extra length and volume. I do not have the best eyelashes in the world, that's for sure. So just put a little on, not too much, because you don't want it too dark. And next I'm taking Coastal Scents Nude Lip Gloss. And I already had a chapstick on with SPF in it, which is greatly recommended. But then I'm just applying that over top. So now I'm just taking a white eyeliner and I am applying it to my waterline and in the inner corner of my eye. This is really going to help brighten my eye and kind of make it look less tired and make it pop out more and look more fresh. So this kind of goes with the whole concealer thing at the beginning, how I applied a lot under my eyelid. So I hope you guys enjoyed. See you soon.